this is not allowed to do.
Oh, we are coming here. No,
really, this is not allowed to do.
Let's
Who are you?
Let's go.
It's not allowed to do.
Let's go.
It's not allowed to do. What you do right now, I want you to raise that video. Because you are the one who came to my house with not 1 meter protection to actually, instead of doing the right thing, to come here. Now you can call whoever you want. Okay? Get out of my house. Sorry.
Let me get out of here. It's very disrespectful you're doing right now. To us.
Yeah, what are you going to do? You do not know what you're doing now.
No, you also don't know what you're doing.
I'm just informing you. I'm just informing you.
Why don't you go to Manny Pacquiao house?
I'm doing this.
We have a right as citizens. Can you please let me get out of here? Sorry. Kuya, I'm respectful, but also
I hate nonsense, Kuya, because I have also 80 Filipinos employees fighting for their lives here. You come here to actually focus on this stupidity, Kuya. This is nonsense.
Go to Manila and look at the people out of that. You also don't need to come here to my giving lesson when I'm supporting 80 Filipino staff. How many are... Can you please get out of here? Get out of here! Sorry, I'm a decent citizen. Sorry, I have to have my right to complain as a citizen. I am not a criminal, but this guy taking...
You have concern? We can go to the barangay now.
We can go, Kuya, but this guy filming in my house without permission because I'm having...
You are shouting at me.
And you are also telling me things that are nonsense.
You are shouting at me.
Kuya,
you don't need to...
Can you get out of here, please? And go take care of the kids? Do it for me.
And you are clearly under training
my fucking house. Can we allow you to do that?
You don't need to
destroy our peace
with me when you are under the influence of alcohol.
Oh yeah, get out of my house.
Because
get
you are not in a normal state of mind.
No, you also not in my house. You can't do this. Look here. Look at me. Look at me. Get out of my house, Kuya. You should have more decency to actually go and solve the problem in the Philippines. We are supporting people that has no income. You come to our house to tell us our garden and he was there when there's no fucking people. You should be in Tondo, in Manila, in the front line, instead of wasting decent people that have jobs in the Philippines. You should be ashamed of yourselves, you two. Get the fuck out of my house. Both of you. Get out of my house. Mr. Madrona de los Cojones. Fuck off. Both of you. You have no idea how disrespectful you are in this time when the Filipino people are struggling. You can do that, but just want to raise my vote? What the fuck is wrong with you? Don't you have more friends to actually help in the front line? Fuck off! Fuck off you! Fuck off! And I will remember your name and what's your name, Kuya. And I want that video deleted. Otherwise, I will fuck you! You understand that? Both of you! Motherfucker! Tell me, Mr. Madrona, and